I have a long history, and I've known the West family for a long time. They were a part of the Marco Island Youth Association, and that's how I met Zach's dad. And I knew right away that he was somebody that, you know, didn't just care about his own kid, but he cared about kids in general, and he poured into them by being a part of youth organizations. And we were able to get to know each other that way. And then Zach, I believe it was in the ninth grade, came over and enrolled at First Baptist Academy. And what we got was not only a really good athlete and a great kid and a great friend to so many, but we got his mom and dad, and they're special people. And then we got the rest of the West family, who quite frankly blessed our school in ways that you guys know nothing about, through their sacrifice financially, through their sacrifice with their time, but most of all their prayers and support and their genuine, I believe, lifting up of our coaching staff in a way that's pretty special. I will definitely miss Terry and Greg West as much as I'll miss Zach, truthfully, because it's a family package that you get with the West family. He's been a part of our football and track program since he's been here. He tried basketball here and there, but we won't get into those discussions. More of a football player. And I'm excited for Zach, because knowing him from the time he was maybe 13 or 14 years old, and hanging out at my house quite a bit as he's a part of that senior class that I got to know well. He always had a dream and a passion for trying to play football at the next level. I knew about it. He would share that with his buddies. He would share that with me. And I'm really, really psyched, because he's going to get an opportunity to play at one of the finest universities, a national powerhouse at the Division III level in Mount Union. I know that we live in Florida, and we live in all the way South Florida, but there's a whole great America out there with a ton of incredible schools and a ton of incredible football programs, and Mount Union is one of the best football programs in the country. So Zach will be challenged. He will need to step up his game and do the best he can, but I know that the things, the principles that he's been taught by Coach Jansen, Coach Mitchell, Coach Baker, Coach Dean, Coach Badiato, I think he will reflect. I believe in my heart you're going to reflect on those things, and they're going to lift you up when the times get tough, because they will. Mount Union is a tough place. There's a reason why they're one of the best in the country. So, Zach, I appreciate your selflessness. I appreciate your heart. I appreciate the friend that you have been to not only my son, but so many others. You've done a great job. You've been somebody that we can count on, and you come from great stock, so you better not let anybody down, all right? We appreciate you, Zach. Would you make it official and sign your letter of intent with Mount Union?